the leg spread makes it bigger than a 50 pence piece, probably like twice the size of a 50 pence piece. What kind of spider is this?